Hey learners, my name is Nitish and in this video I am going to talk about PHP Delimiter. So if you remember, in the last video I talked about Hello World, and this video is going to be about PHP Delimiter. So PHP code is separated from HTML with delimiters. So why do we need to separate PHP code from HTML? Because in PHP file we can write HTML. And if you want to write PHP, then we need to explicitly tell that between these tags, I am writing PHP code. And those tags are known as delimiter. So here you can see that. So this one question mark PHP and this one question mark greater than sign. Between this, I am writing PHP code. So whenever I need to write PHP code in PHP file, I need to use this one. If I want to write HTML code in PHP file, I need not to do anything. I will directly go to that PHP file and I will write that code, and that is going to work. Like here you can see, this is a valid PHP code. I can write this code in PHP file. So I will write H1 tag. This is a valid HTML. This is going to be work in PHP. And when I need to write PHP code, I will tell that between these two tags, here is my PHP code and you need to parse it. So the separator which separate the PHP code from rest of the HTML is known as delimiter. So this is the delimiter. So the this is the first delimiter, this is the second, this one is the second delimiter, and there is one more, third. If you want to print something, you need not to write echo every time. You can use equal to instead of that. This is also going to work. There are some more which are, I think, outdated after version 5 and which are not being used. So I'm not going to teach you or tell you about that, because that will make you confused and you are not going to find it almost anywhere. You might find it on 0.11%, 0.01% code. So that doesn't matter. So leave that for now. So these three are which are being used in today's world or time. So thank you. In the next video, I will write some code and I will show you that how it works with some more examples. And if you are having any problem, you can contact me at Twitter or you can comment down. And if you want to connect with me, these are my handles. And thanks. The next video is going to be little big, that's why I am not covering complete PHP delimiter in one video, or else I had covered complete PHP delimiter in one video. Thank you.